Let's not get scared.
Oh no.
Camilo Rodriguez. They're coming back. Oh, we're doing an instrumental song right now. By Dave Stewart and a little bit by me. It's called Lil Was Here. And it features Spilko on the guitar.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. band. We're gonna do a lot of new songs from the new album. This is one of my favorites, written by Ilko and Ivan. It's called Afraid for More. And we're all afraid. It's just I know you know. Ivan Perodia.
Cause I don't want to waste your time, but to give my heart I must be sure you give it a love. I'm afraid for more. Thank you.
You know, everybody's afraid of something. But with you all, I'm not afraid anymore. Ivan Perotti. Give it up for Ugo Bitz and Ivan Perotti. They wrote this song together. This is all on the new album, and we are so excited about having new stuff that we play everything tonight. Wir machen so viele neue Songs, weil wir haben ein neues Album und es hat, ich glaube, 6 Jahre gedauert. So, aber wir spielen natürlich auch ein paar alte. Aber die nächste Song ist wohl sehr besonderes. This one is really special because last year, Weihnachten war nicht so schön bei euch alle, denke ich. Und, aber ich bekomme dann ein wahnsinnig Weihnachtspräsent, an amazing Christmas gift. I got a phone call from Nile Rodgers from Chic. Hello. Hey, this is Nile. Do you want a song for your new album? Maybe you want two. So it was everything that was wrong in the world was right for me at that time. And I'm so thankful for him. He wrote me 2 songs. I'm going to play one tonight. It's the ultimate Chic party song, but then with saxophone. And I love it so much. I'm so thankful now, Rodgers. Thank you so much. This is called Jammin' Tonight. I just want to say a big, big thank you to Ida Nielsen, my fellow Prince girl. She's so amazing. And Fabian, thank you for having us again on this festival. And everybody here, it's so great to be back. I don't always watch my own videos. It's a bit sad if you do that. But the one in Leverkusen here, I keep watching over and over because we had such a great time. And it's always so special here. So I'm really loving being here for you. So I don't know about you guys. For me, like I said in the beginning, it feels like I've been given a second chance in life. And I really try to grab that chance and do everything with it. And when we were making this album, we were in the midst of the pandemic, just like you, you know. Let's not talk about it anymore too much. But at one point, I was just afraid that we maybe would not be able to do this again, you know, like this would be history and not possible anymore. And every time I would call the band, you know, trying to keep their spirits up, and I would say, hey, guys. And they'd be like, okay. But they said, no, it's going to be all right, Kenny. It's going to be great. And I don't know. I just said, you know, but whatever happens, we never stop.
Let's go.
Wie die Engel singen, komm. Wir sind üben für Weihnachten, komm. Y'all sound so good, komm. Ich hab, I got goosebumps, I got Gänsehaut. Ja, yeah, song that out. Are you inspired by this? Play for you because we all have been in a weird situation the last few years, and some of us still are. The world is crazy at the moment. And sometimes it feels like when you had just had the worst stuff of your life, afterwards you get out of it and you think everything will be okay and nothing bad will happen anymore. Well, we all know it's not like that. And sometimes the road up is quite difficult. It feels like you're going three steps up, drei Treppen hoch, und dann rutscht man wieder zwei runter. You just fall down again. But eventually you will get there. And that's what I wish for all of you and everybody in the world. And of course, when I say it like this, when I so alles erzähle, ist ein bisschen langweilig, ein bisschen komisch auch. Aber wenn Ivan es singt, ist es super schön. The climb for you guys.
all about the
hier. Was auch schön ist, die letzte Mal, dass wir spielen, oder zweimal vor die 2009, glaube ich, das ist lange her. Es gibt eine super schöne TV, diese Herren hier, die machen solche schöne Bilder. Und damals waren es nur Männer. Wir haben all diese Bilder zurückgeschaut, weil ich dachte, ich kann ein Live-Album machen und es war cool, alle very handsome guys, but nur Männer. Und heute sehe ich all diese Damen und das finde ich super. Weil ich liebe Männer, aber ich liebe auch Damen natürlich. Sieht so gut aus von hier. Sie muss mal hier kommen. Nein, 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 jetzt nicht. So, ich bin immer froh und speziell, wenn ich hier bin. I'm so happy to be here. Aber manchmal bin ich auch ein bisschen böse. Ja, ja. Ich kenne die nicht mehr so froh. Die kennen das schon, aber sie vielleicht nicht. I just want to say that I don't know about you, but I mean, life in itself is quite complicated, right? To get a good job, stay healthy, not be killed by a car or a tram or whatever, have a nice relationship, how hard is that? Have children, bring them up safely in this crazy world, have a roof over your head, a little food. It's already so complicated to live the life we are living. So I don't see at all why somebody over our heads will start a war or will start discriminating, will start to try to divide us. I don't get it. Life is so complicated enough already. And I have to say, I'm sorry, but I have no time for this bullshit. No time for this. We'll be right back.
cream and kill my motivation. So I don't wait for them to hit the mark.
Take cover from the hate sin.
Say nobody got time for this. Nobody got time for that. I said ain't nobody got time for this. Nobody got time for that. Some may say your candy, you're too demanding.
Who me?
But she don't even care. Don't give a damn.
Don't even care.
Cause ain't nobody got time for this. Nobody got time for that. I said ain't nobody got this. Nobody got time for that. No minutes, no seconds.
Come on, y'all.
Ain't good time. We ain't good time, no. Ain't good time. We ain't got time. Ain't got the time. Be worried about what other people be saying or what other people be doing. See, the only time I need to be worried is the time I have to spend with my funk. It's gotta be enough, you know what I'm saying? So we ain't got time for all this negative, not positive vibration, you know what I'm saying? We just love to cruise around town, smile at everybody. We wave, and while we wave, we sing this right here. We say, how you doing, do you got the time? Cause it's time for us to get down and down to the funky, funky sound. See, we ain't got the time, we ain't got the minutes, we ain't got the seconds, we ain't got the hours for all that, man, you know what I'm saying? We just wanna go around the world and make our funk, your funk.
Show. The only Roger Hubble.
favorite singers, well, my favorite singer in the whole wide world. Give it up for Ivan Perotti. And this one, my brother from another mother, Bruder von den anderen Mutter. Und ich hoffe, Sie kommen jedes Jahr wieder nach diesem Festival, because it's one of a kind in the world. Leverkusen Jazz is special. And I know you know, and I know. Vielen, vielen Dank. Hoffentlich bis nächste Mal. Und viel Spaß und Vergnügen noch mit die nächste Band. Und morgen, und alles wird so cool. Ich habe eigentlich noch mal eine Frage, aber es ist eigentlich für die Band eigentlich. I said bam!
Yeah.
Can I take it to the bridge?
Yes, you can.
I said bam!
Yeah.
Can I take it to the bridge?
Oh, yes, you can.
I said bam!
Yeah.
You loan me 100 euros, I want to go to the day and you'll be there.
What you doing with the music?